Wake up, jumped out my bed. I'm in a two-man cell with my homie Lil Half Dead. Murder was the case that they gave me. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? I'm only 18, so I'm a young buck. It's a ride, if I don't scrap, I'm getting stuck. But that's the life of a G, I guess. Essays way deep shame.
Alright guys, so now I'm moving on to track number 8 from Dr. Dre's The Chronic album. This one is titled A Nigga With A Gun. And yeah, I haven't heard this one. I've reacted to track number 7, Little Ghetto Boy, a while back, so I'll include that in the playlist. But yeah, I'm very excited to keep this album going. And yeah, just song for song, production wise, this album is just top notch, honestly. I'm definitely enjoying it. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into track number 8. A nigga with a gun.
Yeah, nigga, what's up with all that motherfucking shit you was talking, nigga? Fuck that, nigga. What's up with all that shit you was talking?
I hear some bow wow wow you can yell you can hear in the background.
That was you, nigga. Hey, check this out, motherfucker. What's wrong, nigga? You can't talk with a gun in your mouth. You can't talk with a gun in your mouth. Listen up, nigga. You know Lucifer.
Nah.
You're about to meet him,
motherfucker. Don't pull the trigger. Oh my god, bruh, these beats kill. Oh, the man with the master plan. Did he just say that? Who is the man with the master plan?
Only four reasons come to mind why your motherfucking brother is hard to find.
These beats are insane, bro.
Stupid punk can't fuck with a mastermind. See, I never take a step on a Compton block or a lay without the AK ready to pop. Cause them punk motherfuckers in black and white ain't the only motherfuckers I got to fight. I think it's better to be telling the facts than cuffed up and jacked and fucked up with your niggas looking at you going, God damn, cause it's the city up and
you these beats, bro. I'm sorry, Dre. I'm gonna listen to your lyrics.
You can't remove. So got a lot of motherfuckers for trying to prove to they homies they can hang by dealing with me. But once again, in the end, the DEA. I never did time on a murder yet, cause I relaxed it back to a job and jet. Yo, I know you understand my flow, so here we go in death row. Come let a motherfucker know.
Ooh, I wonder if that's where this, that phrase comes from. The man with the master plan, from this song. I don't know. But geez, man.
A motherfucker who's known for carrying gaps and kick raps that make snaps adapts to any environment.
Okay.
That I'm located at. If you see me on a solo move, believe that I'm strapped. 4-4 straight 8 or AK-47.
I can't get over this beat,
bro. Stay way to heaven. Just put my finger on the trigger and pull back. And lay a punk motherfucker flat as he wonder what pop before he got pop. I told you I was Dre and you know it don't stop. Now I know you understand my flow, so here we go with death row. Come let a motherfucker know.
Who's the master plan?
A nigga with a motherfucking gun.
Who's the man with a master plan?
A nigga with a
I break some off, yeah. I break some off, but I ain't speaking about between the thighs. I'm talking about cocking a gauge in between your eyes. And make you drop to your knees, cause you realize that it gotta make any nigga civilized. Oh, bust the ass nigga talking bullshit. Don't know that I'm the wrong nigga to fuck with. Get lit or hit up by the doctor. A nigga that breaks some off properly. Real G, so don't doubt it. I'm the one that's doing while these other niggas talk about it. And if motherfuckers come at me wrong, I straight put my 44 Desert Eagle to his motherfucking dome and show him why they call me the notorious one. The name is Dre Eastwood when I'm packing a gun. You don't believe me, well, step up and give it a try. And if you die, use a buster, cause real niggas don't die. But some still don't hear me though. You're too near me not to hear me, nigga, yo. So now you know.
Yo, Dr. Dre is legendary.
Who's the man with the master plan?
A nigga with a motherfucking gun.
Who's the man with the master plan?
A nigga with a motherfucking gun.
Sheesh, that song was legendary. Bruh, I'm... I'm starting to form more appreciation for Dr. Dre. Because before, I was just like, hey, it's Dr. Dre. He's just a rapper who has his own set of headphones. I don't know. But, yeah, I'm definitely starting to appreciate Dr. Dre way more than I did before. And, I mean, I already had appreciation for him. Like, why am I stuttering so much? I had appreciation for him, like, on a production level to an extent. Because I knew that he produced Doggy Style and he did some other tracks and whatnot. But, sheesh, man, this man can produce. He can rap, bruh. Yeah, that beat is insane. Like, Dr. Dre, bro, I'm loving this album a lot, a lot, a lot. Definitely enjoying this album so much. Dr. Dre, A Nigga With A Gun, that was track number 8. And, yeah, if you guys enjoyed that reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below whether tracks, albums, or movies I should check out next time. And until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.